How to create fee structure. Today we will discuss about fee structure in Zama School. Here we will discuss about how to create fee structure and how will you people apply fee on the students. We will create fee structure for fee categories we have made. First of all, go to the fee module, then click on the fee discount and structure. In fee discount and structure, we have different options like fee categories, fee structure, fee discounts, and student fees details. Click on the add new fee structure to create fee structure. For every class, each school has its own fee structure. Each category you have made in the fee category module will appear here. Let's say you are creating fee structure for KG class, that its monthly fee will be 2000. Admission fee will be 1500 and the transport fee will be 1000. Click on the save fee structure and KG class fee structure is ready. How can you confirm it? Just go to the fee structure, click on the session and class, and you will find the exact structure you have created. You see the details on the screen for the KG class. If you have made any changes to the fee categories or did any mistakes, no problem, you can update your fee structure anytime. Let's say you want to change the transport fee, just click on the update, like if you want to change the value from 1000 to 1200, just change the values. Click on the update fee structure and all is fine. You have your updated fee structure. Similarly, you can repeat the procedure for the next class. Just change the class name, select the session and put values for the class, like for example class first. Put the values, click on the button and your next class fee structure is also ready to go. For confirmation, just go to the fee structure, click on the session and class and you will find exact structure you have created. If you want to show session wise fee structure, then simply select the session and you will see session wise fee structure. Similarly, you can select class wise fee structure as well. Hope after this video you can easily create fee structure in ZamaSchool. Thanks for watching this tutorial. If you need any help, call us on our registered number in the description.